Yo, what's going on, sexy salmon lettuce squad? Today we're here doing a ranked 1v1. Obviously, this guy knows who I am because he banned out all of my mains. No, but for real though, I think we're gonna play either Merlin or Set because they've been out the game for so long. And Set actually won a comment a while ago, and he was out of the game, so.
Set your rules.
Oof. We can finally play Set again. Let's do it. Let's play Set again, dude. It's been a minute. It's been a damn minute since I've been able to play Set. He's an enjoyable god to play and even more fun to fight.
To stand against me is to stand against the set
Let's
itself.
go ahead.
Ask the forgotten kingdoms buried beneath the dunes how honor fares them.
He's very talkative. I have never noticed that before, how talkative he is. Let's go ahead and grab Aegis because we're fighting Poseidon. I actually feel like every single player I've fought, if I didn't ban Poseidon, which I started doing last night because apparently every game is a Poseidon mirror. But seems like every single person in this game wants to play Poseidon right now, which I'm okay with because like if it's a Poseidon mirror, there's a pretty damn high chance I'm gonna win it because I think I've lost one mirror in my life of Poseidon. So I will like 100% of the time take the Poseidon mirror, you know? But stream last night was getting a little bit sick of all the Poseidon games, so I started banning them. I do a good amount of damage. I don't know if it's enough to kind of like make him back off a little bit. I hope so. All right. He's got a lot of pots, a lot more pots than me. Oh, that did a lot of damage to him. Ooh, that did a ton of damage to him. Might be able to kill here. Oh, that was a good bracer. Good bracer, good bracer. I wanted the Aegis, but I knew that if I Aegis, I would just die level 5, so. I thought maybe I could get the first blood and then just trade myself out because of minions. That bracer was freaking good, man. It was a good play. I did alt for the movement speed there. I don't know if that was necessary, but I figured I would have to do it, so I did it anyways. Did you guys see the mid-season patch notes? I haven't seen all of them, so I don't know everything about it. All I know really is that Nike got a new 2, which apparently is really good. Scotty got massively buffed, which is just terrifying. What else happened? There's new items that allow mages to crit. Pretty big. I mean, that's not something you just gloss over. Apparently, hunters can buy this item that gives mages or any, like, it debuffs the enemy and anyone who hits him, including objectives, has a 15% chance to crit on that target. So that's crazy. What else? What am I missing? Apparently, Iz got buffed. I can't say the real name because I'll get fucking banned. Oh, Thor got changed. His 3 got changed a bit. Dude, it was just a lot of changes. I'll probably make a video going over the patch notes because it's a whole lot of them. Wow, that's a lot of damage to him. I'm not gonna chase because I feel like We already got his bracer and his ult, so what more could I want? Oh, that does so much damage. Yo, should I just kill him, though? Like, for real? Got him. Got him. Alright, let's get our booties. Or not our booties. Let's get our transcendence and then go into booties. Do I max the 3? What does the 2 do? The 2 lowers the cooldown quite a bit, which could be pretty beneficial. And ups the duration, which means it's pretty good. The dot damage, though, does go up. And it's 0.4, or it's 0.4 seconds for 6 seconds. 0.4 is the tick, like how fast it ticks. I think this is probably just better. Maxing the 3 is probably just better. I was going to use my 1, but I decided to save it because this one moved. Damn, that actually does so much damage. I miss this god, man. I used to play him so often. Oh, he's scared. He's scared. Oh, that's annoying. Let that boy smack him up. Oh. Okay. If he uses his 3, I might be able to kill. JK, bro. JK. No, he lived. You gotta be kidding me. Damn it. Damn it, damn it, damn it. That crack. He's maxing the 1, isn't he? Because he hit me with the 1 twice that did almost 400 damage. He's got to be maxing that. Oh, but then again, he does have Bancrofts and he was low health that entire engagement. There's no way he got red buff. I was going to say there's no way he got red buff, but he could have just auto-attacked it to death because he does have Bancrofts and it's not like he's going to die to it, right? He's going to be able to heal enough just by auto-attacks. They could have gotten it. Strike. Yeah, he did. He got it. Okay. That's fine. I would love some more cooldown because as it stands, I don't like the amount of cooldown I have. Well, that's not good. Not good. This. All right. Look at all my boys. Look at all my boys hanging out. Hell yeah. We teleported in. We got the kill. Basically, what I figured was. What's going to happen is he's going to get a little bit too cocky because, you know, he got those kills on me, that first blood and shit like that. He's going to grab a little bit too much cockiness out of the pocket of his shorts and he's going to try to bring that to me like, hey, look what I got, right? He's going to just show up in my face acting like I can't fuck with him. But little does he know, I actually quite frag as well. I don't have to really worry about him all that much. Honestly, it's just the Kraken that I'm scared of. But yeah, basically that fight, it was just him trying to show that he wasn't scared of me and failing because he should be scared of me. That's basically what just happened. I wish that hit him. He does a cooldown though. So yeah, his 3 was down here, so he couldn't stop my teleport if I like 2-3 comboed, like that. Ah, my healing wasn't enough. Damn, he has literally max cooldown. I was wondering how he got that shit up so fast, but it's because he has max cooldown. I would actually really like a blink, but I think I'm gonna need sprint here. And I wonder if I sell this, is it worth waiting for the finished frostbound? It probably is. Toss that bitch out there and teleport to it in a second. I got a message from someone. Oh no, I didn't get a message online. Maybe I should use some attack speed. Are you there? My boy wasn't attacking, so I didn't know if they were there or not. How much healing do I get per hit? Oh, actually 100 per hit. Or 100 per tick, not hit. That's quite a bit. He got sprint too. He's going gem now. Oh gosh. Yep. I knew it. If I went in on him right there, I knew for a fact he was gonna ult. There's no way you don't ult that, man. Come on. He's got wards, I forgot. You have your blue buff? Yeah, you do. I could honestly probably kill him right now. Ah, dude, I tried to Aegis the one. I Aegis'd, but I don't know, I guess it didn't work because my auto attack animation or something, I don't know. I actually don't know why my Aegis didn't work there. That's unfortunate. But I could have killed him there really easily if I just didn't fuck that up. Why is he not backing? He's just two to run around. Maybe he wants to do tower damage or something. Your middle tower is under attack. I don't know. He gets gem now. That's going to be terrible. For me, not for him. Actually, I am slow immune in my ult, right? Or is it in my 3? Yeah, my 3 is immune to slows. Maybe I didn't even need sprint this game. I am a wily one. He's got max cooldown, so it's not like I can actually fight him at all. Oh my gosh. It's so good that I was activating my 3 there, because your 3 actually helps proc your ult and your 2. When you're using your set ultimate, your 3 actually, like, that tick damage applies for your 2 and your ult. Like, that extra ult damage and that extra ult heal. It actually works, so that's, like, really great that I had that cooldown up. If I didn't have that cooldown up, 100% chance that I die right there. 100%. So I got this now. Let's start our Genjis. It might actually be worth it to go into Shoguns this game. Get some extra attacks because I already have the Frostbound, right? So it's not like we need Haste and Katana or anything like that. Or maybe because we forced him into Sprint, maybe now we can sell the Frostbound and go into Katana. That might be good, actually. I'm dead. Oh, maybe I'm not dead. Oh my gosh, he's so fast. There's a full passive and he's just gonna run at me, take two Phoenix shots, doesn't matter. How much is haste and katana? Do I actually? No, I just lose tower here. There's not really much I can do there. I had no abilities up. He just caught me. I mean, that's just max cooldown Poseidon with gem, you know. That's all that is. It's nothing super special. I guess I have to just be more careful with my positioning in order to stand a chance. Oh my god, my one doesn't clear minions anymore? It does. Maybe it's just the minion associated with my one that doesn't clear minions anymore? Oh my gosh, he's going like fucking blood red eyes, running at me, sprinting at me whenever he has a chance. I think he's doing Bull Demon. No, he's not. Okay. Strike. I am scared. Damn, that one auto did fucking 150 damage to me.
Don't order eyes. You don't want to be on my bad side. Spots strike.
Pretty sure he's doing Bull Demon. Pretty sure I don't care. He's not. Hello. Him. Come on, Aussie. No, dude. The gem kept me back for so long. I missed like, well, I didn't miss any, but I fucking lost out on the opportunity to do like 18 extra autos because of that gem. I'm getting katana, selling frostbound. I think the movement speed is going to help. But I think I lose my Phoenix no matter what here. Because he does have a lot of attack speed. He has that demonic grip, you know. No, we might be able to save it. Oof. No. You have slain an enemy. Oh my gosh. He actually got my Phoenix from an archer, a rogue ass archer minion just blopping that shit. That's so unlucky.
Spots strike.
Rise. Oh my god, my three is so on cooldown. I might be able to get this. Maybe. Never mind, because I just took a Phoenix shot I shouldn't have taken. Shit, man, he's got no pen at all. Well, I guess he's got demonic, but I'm not dying to his autos, I'm dying to his abilities. So let's just go into like, oh man, I don't even know. This, I guess. Wield it as my own. Get Kraken here.
Your Titan is under attack.
If I don't have my 3 up, I have to use my sprint, and if I have to use my sprint, I might die. I really wish that hit him. That was a mess. Dude, that fight was absurd. I healed so much. He healed so much. I don't even... I'm dead. Please. Please. Don't do this to me. Please. No, not now. Oh my god. What's going on? I'm losing my mind. Can I do this without dying? Come on, Aussie. Okay. Okay, we cleared that. Nice. I got Aussie Prof. I can't get... the Phoenix, so nothing crazy like that. Let's pick this red buff up. Roll back. Oh my gosh, everything is crazy as hell. All of my abilities are on cooldown. My relics are on cooldown, so instead of upgrading both, I'm just gonna buy a 500 pot and upgrade one. If he Krakens me, I lose the game. So let's try not to get Krakened. All right, team. What do you say? Perfect. Why is he so fast? Well, you know, at the very least, we have saved our Phoenix for now and stopped him from getting this blue. And we'll upgrade this. Oh man, this is a crazy game. This is a really crazy game. This is fun, man. Hell yeah. I love this. Let's see what you got. Boy, let's see what you got. Completely expected for him to free his feet immediately. There's his two down. He's running around. Okay, that fucking Hasten Katana, dude. Ooh, that Hasten Ring beat my ass, but because of the insane amount of healing that my alt gives me, and Aussie proc also, I was actually just able to outbox him. Holy shit, look how much damage he did to me. I healed so much. I got a full passive, so I'll be able to beat this. I don't know about this one, but maybe. It does no damage, so. That's crazy. It's crazy that we even have a chance right now. That's what's crazy. Alright, well, we have everything we could possibly need, so we're gonna sell that, buy this, and start. I guess we'll just go Blackthorn, you know, get that extra health and. I guess finish off cooldown, because we have 10 here, 10 here, and then 10 here, and then oh, that doesn't actually give 10 because I'm not a mage. We'll pick up this, I guess, and get 10. It does feel like my power has dropped quite a bit, even though it literally only dropped by 5. Maybe it's because the red buff. I don't have the red buff right now. This is up. It is up. I wanted to teleport, but whatever. You doing Bull Demon or something? Where is he? I just heard his two. He's way over there, okay. He probably warded. That's what he was doing. Guess I'll pick this back up. Mana is definitely not an issue anymore. I could all in him. Could all in him. In fact, what's stopping me? Jesus! That damage, dude, I do so much. Yo, Set is so fun. I'm so glad he's back into the game. Make sure to comment a god request and what you think of this video. Make sure to like and subscribe as well. And until next time, guys, peace.